Okay, I think they need to change their graphics. Then the directors, I think they need to work on themselves because they are so out of it. And it says that, you know, when you watch Yoruba movies, you just hear some grammar, and even a two-year-old baby cannot speak that kind of English. You understand? So I think the directors should work on themselves. Then the graphics.
I'm not saying Nollywood is not like, is Nollywood is quite okay, but I would prefer, just my personal opinion, I prefer Hollywood. You don't have the exact thing to say, as in the exact thing to change, but everything in general, maybe the settings, the anything in general, particularly, I don't have a...
Actually, I don't really enjoy Nigerian movie, actually, because of let me say, if I avoid the beginning, I already watch the end.
Nigerian movie. I don't really watch Nigerian movies because the way they act annoys me. Maybe they should stop making it so easy to predict their ending. They should try and act more, how do I say it, in a way that when you want to watch their movies, you'll be excited, like, ah, yes, I want to watch a Nigerian movie. Not that Nigerian movie, I beg, shift.
Thank you.
Okay, me, I enjoy a lot of actions, so we don't do so much of that here, so that would be what I would change about.
Dull action,
all the stunts and everything. Yeah, I enjoy such.
Thank you guys for giving me your time. Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too.
Bye. Bye.